नमस्ते स्टूडेंट, मैं चेफ डॉक्टर सुरेश जाखड़, फैकल्टी ऑफ वेटनरी एंड एग्रीकल्चर साइंस। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट टुंगिया सिस्टम ऑफ कल्टीवेशन। द टुंगिया सिस्टम वाज यूज प्राइमरली एज ए एक्सपेंसिव मीन्स ऑफ एस्टेब्लिशिंग टिम्बर प्लांटेशन, बट इज फाइनली ए रिकॉग्नाइज एग्रोफोरेस्ट्री सिस्टम। द टुंगिया, टुंग मीन्स हिल, या मीन्स कल्टिवेशन। इट Cultivation is a Burmese word coined in Burma in 1850. The system was introduced to India by Brandis. Brandis is a scientist in 1890. And the first Tungia plantation were raised in 1896 in North Bengal. It was introduced to South Africa in 1887 and was taken to Chittagong and Seller now in Bangladesh in 1870. In India is started in 1896 in North Bengal. In 1890 is introduced to Coorg in Karnataka. Regular plantation have was started in North Bengal in 1911 for rising sal plantation, and 1912 extended to rising teak. In 1923 was adopted in UP and raising sal plantation. It is still practiced in the state of Kerala, West Bengal, Odisha, Karnataka, and the northeastern hill region. This is some brief history of Tungia system. This is a modified form of shifting cultivation, in which the labor is permitted to raise agriculture crops in an area, but only side by side with the forest species planted by it. The practices consist of the land preparation, tree planting, growing agriculture crops of 1 to 3 years until shade become too dense, and then moving on the repeat the cycle in the different area. A large variety of crops and trees, depending on the soil and climatic conditions, are grown in India. In fact, this system was introduced to raise forest plantation, but finally become recognized agroforestry system. Then types of Tungia cultivation. Then first is departmental Tungia. Under this, agriculture crops and plantation are raised by the forest department by employing a number of laborers on daily wage. The main aim of raising crops along with the plantation is to keep down weed growth. Tungia cultivation ke types, usme first type hai departmental Tungia, uska main uddeshya hai crop ke sath sath plantation lena, जिससे क्या होगा, वीट की ग्रोथ कम हो जाएगी। देन सेकेंड इज लीज टुंगिया। द प्लांटेशन लैंड इज गिवन ऑन द लीज टू द पर्सन हु ऑफर्स द हाईएस्ट मनी ऑफ राइजिंग क्रॉप ऑफ ए स्पेसिफाइड नंबर ऑफ इयर्स एंड इंश्योर केयर ऑफ ट्री प्लांटेशन। देन थर्ड इज विलेज टुंगिया। दिस इज द मोस्ट सक्सेसफुल ऑफ द थ्री टुंगिया सिस्टम। इन दिस क्रॉप्स आर raised by the people who have settled down in a village inside the forest. For this purpose, usually each family has about 0.8 to 1.7 hectare of land to raise trees and cultivate crops for 3 to 4 years. Some example of Tungia system: trees and crops grown in Tungia. Then first stage UP, tree crop: Sorcia robusta, Tectonia grandis, Acacia catechu, Delibasia sisu, and etc. Then tree crop and associated agriculture crop. In which tree crops? Maize, paddy, sorghum, pigeon pea, soya bean, wheat, barley, chickpea, rapeseed, and miscellaneous. Then crop is kharif and rabi both. The second is Andhra Pradesh. Andhra Pradesh tree crop is Anacardium occidental, Tectonia grandis, Bombax cereba, bamboo, etc. And associated agriculture crop, hill paddy, groundnut, wheat, sweet potato. Then third is Kerala. Tree crop, Tectonia grandis, Bombax cereba, eucalyptus species. Then associated agriculture crop, paddy, tapioca, ginger, turmeric, etc. Then Assam. Tree crop is Soria robusta and Soria acemica. Then agriculture associated crop, paddy. Then other state is Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu in different species of trees, plants. Tectonia grandis, Centralum album, Timinu indica, Acacia nilotica, Acacia melalis, rubber, cassow, bamboo, etc. Then associated agriculture crop, millet, pulses, groundnut, and cotton. Then Andaman and Nicobar. Then tree crop is potato carpus, delver geodus. Associated agriculture crop, sugarcane and maize. Then Maharashtra. Maharashtra is Tectonia grandis, Acacia nilotica, associated agriculture crop, sun hemp, jute, maize, sunflower, castor. Then other states is Tripura and West Bengal and Karnataka. Then Karnataka is Tectonia grandis, Centralum album, Acacia shimeka, and associated agriculture crop, paddy, tapioca, etc. Then advantage of Tungia. Different advantage. Then first is artificial degradation of forest is obtained cheaply. Then second is problems of unemployment are solved. Then third is help toward maximum utilization of the site. Then third is low cost method of forest plantation establishment. Then next, in every case, highly remunerative of the forest departments. Then provisional of food crops from forest land and wheat, climber growth, etc. Then this is advantage of Tungia. And disadvantage of Tungia: loss of soil fertility and exposure of soil, danger of epidemic, legal problem created, susceptibility of land to accumulated erosion increase, and it is form of exploitation of human labor. Then Tungia cultivation in agroforestry system, types of Tungia, advantage and disadvantage of Tungia, and brief history of Tungia. Thank you.